New tonight, this is the man deputies say killed another man in Davenport. They say that man was trying to calm him down following an argument. 35-year-old Thomas Jackson is now charged with second-degree murder, accused of shooting that man, then trying to make it appear like it was self-defense. Of course, deputies not releasing the name of the victim to us because of mercy law. Deputies tell us that they did not have any injuries or signs of struggle.